Welcome to our tea tasting party. This year we're going to introduce to you, as always, our prepackaged tea bags of different types, as well as long-leaved loose tea. We're going to take a look at them up close. Look at their consistency. Try to taste their aroma. Just look at the structure of leaves. And then we're going to taste a couple of them. Whichever ones we will choose at the end. Okay. Right here, you see the shelf with all of the samples that I will be offering you today. Probably start with prepackaged teas. I have this wonderful box that holds our loose teas. Loose prepackaged teas, I should specify. It is quite convenient to keep them all sorted this way. It has a see-through glass on top, so you can see exactly the tea that you want to choose. What you have here. Yes, a wonderful lettering. Aluminum, so to say, printed letters. It says Itzy. So now let's take a look inside. And we have some Earl Grey. Some caffeine-free teas right here. Some herbal teas that are wonderful for relaxation and just helping to detox your body. And we have some white teas right here as well. What we're going to do right now is we're going to pick a couple of them and we're going to take a look at them up close. Smell them, try to analyze them. Yep. So, which one would you pick? This one. Okay. So we have Earl Grey. Any other one? This peach flavor. Good. Okay. And of course, today we'll be going home with samples of all of the examples that you will be offered here, so you can taste them more, choose the ones you like, and hopefully find your new favorite. I'm going to put this back on the shelf just to keep it out of our way. And let's start with Earl Grey. This is an organic Earl Grey tea. Ingredients are organic black and the little message from the production company is, it is the bergamot, the legendary Earl Grey flavor, made possible with citrus bergamot oil, gets the royal treatment in this cup of tea. It is the bergamot, and it only equivalents to half a cup of coffee by caffeine strength. Comes prepackaged in a paper pack. Let's open it up. Try to squeeze it. It's a great quality packaging. Very nice paper packs. It's quite durable. Again by shaking it over our hand. And if no pieces become loose, that means that the packaging has been done correctly. Let's take a look at our next contendant, and that is Perfect Peach Herbal Tea. Just like a freshly baked peach pie, but in a teacup. And of course it is caffeine free. Ingredients have rose hip, peaches, natural and artificial peach flavor, spices, orange peel, lemon peel, apples, strawberry leaves, and roasted chicory. Hope I pronounced it right. Again, we can see that it's packaged absolutely wonderfully. Your needs, your receiving flavor, without any drop of caffeine in it. Let's do the shake test. Droplets. Very good. You can have a whiff of it. It smells wonderful. Okay, so now how about we take a look at some of our teas on the shelf here that are loose teas, long leaf teas. Let's see. Personal favorite all the time. Wonderful blend to have in the morning. A subtle blend of oriental teas, scented with the elegant fragrance of bergamot. A favorite English beverage, usually served without milk, infused for 5 to 7 minutes. The package is quite simple. It comes in a tin can to make sure that it keeps the original flavor of the tea intact. You can see it's wonderful, pure black tea. Fragrant and beautiful. It really smells like a royal scent, in my opinion at least. Wonderful bergamot scent and a mixture of black tea itself. It smells like a wonderful morning. The beginning to a great morning. So, that would be one of my suggestions. Okay. Then, be our next choice. It is chamomile citron herbal tea. It has a wonderful papery packaging. Very convenient to keep it in this tin. Loose leaf tea. Let's open this one up as well. Very effortlessly. And let's pull this one out. You can look in the package already. See different herbs that were used, and I'm gonna read you the description. Ingredients are organic chamomile flowers, organic rose hips, organic peppermint leaves, organic lemongrass, organic lemon verbena, organic licorice root, and natural flavors. So I'm going to open this one up. And I'm going to put this in our little sample dish. You know what? Actually, let me measure it. We'll just do it by portions. Now, let's look at this up close. You can definitely easily see the chamomile flowers, hibiscus flowers, rose hip flowers. Is extremely fragrant. I'm doing this just to please all of your senses, not only visual and your olfactory sense, which is sense of smell. Also visual and your hearing senses. Now we're going to sample the smell. So to do this, the fragrance, I'm sorry. To do this, we're going to breathe out all air and then immediately breathe in the tea. So beautiful scent. Now your turn, the same thing. Breathe it out. And now breathe in. Doesn't it smell great? Wonderful scent, wonderful fragrance. This is one of my favorites, truly. And I think we're going to sample this one. for now, pick one of these teas, whichever one you kind of like so far. This shelf, you see a few of the brand names are the same, which is Basilor. I personally purchased them in international foods stores, otherwise it could be a little bit difficult to find, but probably possible. So, this collection of teas by this brand has to do with jewelry boxes. They are very enchanting. This particular box I like because they even used such great detail as artificial gemstones, beautiful picture of iris, and great aluminum detail work. Might notice. And it's all over. Literally looks like a treasure chest, doesn't it? Very appealing for those customers who are looking for a gift or just want to have a pretty package, you know, to come with great quality. Tell you the consistency. So, this particular collection and this particular chest is called amazonite or amazonite. One of the ingredients include pure Ceylon green leaf tea, natural orange flower, amaranth, sunflower petals, and flavors of raspberry and tulip. So you can already imagine how beautifully flowery and fragrant this green tea is. Let's open the box. In a very crinkly package, and the package itself has jewels images on it, which is quite appropriate. Very playful package. Also, the whole series come with complimentary tea brewing satchels for an easy steeping. We're actually going to use these today for our testing. So I'll keep this on the side. This is a green tea. The leaves are wonderfully folded and are quite long. You can see different flower petals mentioned in the description. Beautiful consistency and very fragrant. This tea is quite flowery smelling. So let's taste it. Breathe out. Beautiful fragrance, isn't it? Very, very light. I want to say in a very flowery, very, very flowery. This one's actually one of my favorites as well. It's very, very fragrant. Very fragrant. Cannot stress that enough. So, this box, as you can tell, is more winter inspired. It is called Enchanting Tea Collection. And and this particular one is called Chest of Berries. Here we see some winter scenery with beautiful winter birds and berries sitting on a branch of berries. Wonderful snow laying on the trees around them. It looks like an enchanting time. So the consistency of this tea is, the ingredients are Ceylon black leaf tea, natural papaya, wolfberry, bearberry, natural corn flour, flour as a flour, not nut powder, and flavor of bearberries. Bearberries is a very sweet tasting berry. It's not very popular in the States as far as I know, but it is very, very popular taste in the Eastern European countries. So let's open this one up too. Also looks like a real jewelry box. I would even suggest keeping the tea in it or making these boxes into actual tea boxes like this. Tea satchels. Let's open this one. The package is more royal looking in this one. Not as jewel, not as bejeweled as the other one was. A little bit more simple. Mm-hmm. last one too. You definitely can already smell the aroma of this one. Thanks to wonderful berry flavors and flower flavors. Take a look at it here. You can see an actual piece of berry here, here. Wonderful. Sunflower petals. Corn flower petals, and the very rich black tea overall, wonderfully folded. A little bit for you to listen to as well. You can definitely sense the flavor coming off of it as I'm moving these around. Okay. Let's smell it. You can breathe it out. So you can see it's a very good quality paper. I will be 4 pieces here. To find our opening here, and because our jars are a little small, we're going to use very little. Okay, so
okay.
should be enough for one person. And all you do is just bend this top, and as you put this in the water, it will close itself. Here's our next one. Like this. Now we have our wonderful chamomile citron plant. And again, we're just opening it up. Pushing it inside. Closing the top again. Okay. And I have this water that has been consistently staying hot. And we're just going to pour it over it. Okay. And we'll let it steep. So these are black teas. And our chamomile teas. Let's put this here. Very good. Now we're going to wait for them to brew the correct way. And we're going to take a look at this last one. Let me clean up a little bit here. Let's take a look at our last one. Okay. So this tea is actually double stacked. So you can and match or not, or just have each one separately. So, English rose tea is Ceylon black tea with rose petals, safflower, and rose flavor. Dimbula tea, which is the bottom one, is Ceylon high-grown black leaf tea, and that's it. No other flavors, just straight to black. Let's separate them. First one, which is just black tea. Just straight black. Very potent it. Fragrant. It's very harsh and clean, just black. Flavor, very nice grade, you can tell. Try to breathe it in too. Good, right? Okay, so I think our teas might be ready to try. Let's try this black one first. One for me, one for you. So, this one is for you. You can definitely smell the berries and the black tea itself. So you're welcome to try it right here, and I'm going to try mine. It is perfect temperature for a tea now. Wonderful. You definitely taste a lot of the berry and flowery scent. Very soothing. Quite nice. What do you think? Good? You like it? Oh, great. I'm very happy. I'm going to prepare this one and you finish the berry one. Now, as a herbal tea, you could steep it a little bit longer. Herbal tea is just a combination of flowers, roots, stems of plants, but not actual tea leaves. And in order to infuse herbal teas properly, you can actually steep them for quite a long time. The longer you steep them, the more wonderful benefits you will get from the herbal tea. Well, steeping too long a regular tea could actually equal a very strong and abrasive taste. Okay, so both of our cups. Now, because this is a chamomile tea, it is a see-through tea, almost. It's infused with wonderful chamomile and citron flavors. It can relax you, soothe you. It's wonderful to drink chamomile tea for relaxation purposes, for help with sleep, to stop different types of inflammations in the body. It's wonderful for that. Okay, so here's your tea, and there's mine. You can smell the aroma too. I'll put it right here. Taste mine. Very soothing. Such a light taste. It still stays in your mouth. You can definitely taste it on your out breath. There's very little hint of the citron, which is just lemony flavor. Still quite soothing to drink. Yes, I love this one. This one's definitely my favorite as far as herbal teas. Citron, that's good for me. Okay, and now I would like to offer you a little meditation that we like to try with our customers. And usually we just meditate on a flowering bud of tea. As it opens up, we just take a look at it, watch the flowers unfold and open. The flower to come out, the water to become different color, and as we watch it, waiting for the taste of just a little bit of this water from this flower blooming, we can just do some breathing exercises, some visualizations, and just relax deeper to enjoy the sensation on different levels. To appreciate not just the taste and the smell, but also a visually appealing picture that will relax your mind, body, and soul. So, let me set it up for you and we can go on with it. Yes? Welcome to our small tea meditation. Hopefully this would be a relaxing experience for you. We'll start with the breath in and out. This is our blooming tea today. We're going to place it gently into our glass, like this, and enjoy its presence here with us. Very soothing aromas, I expected. Let's pour some water in. Thank you. we'll leave it to steep and brew, create a wonderful aromas and beautiful taste. So the combination today that we're having, this tea is a hand sewn green tea leaves and two flowers, red clover flower and royal chrysanthemums, both wonderfully beneficial for your health. Both help with inflammation, with insomnia, even help to prevent bone problems in the future. So we're going to meditate on that. You can already smell aromas. You can see this beautiful steam creating glow, relaxing us even deeper and softening up the view. So, beautiful mixture for us to enjoy. Can visualize ourselves drinking it somewhere comfortable, maybe in a chair, on a couch, with a good book, or just on the porch. Thank you.